This morning, the man accused of setting off smoke bombs and then opening fire inside a subway last month in New York has been indicted in a federal court. 62-year-old Frank James faces charges for a terrorist attack against a mass transportation system and for discharging a firearm during the crime. No date yet has been set for his arraignment, but if convicted, James faces a maximum sentence of life in prison. We'll continue to follow the story online at our website, myerclemus.com.